How dangerous is a Falls Count Anywhere match, King?
Oh, geez, extremely dangerous. But here's the thing. These superstars have to sign a contract to compete in a match. They know what they're getting themselves into. I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
Looking to twist her like a pretzel here. Being in a move like this is awful. The pain of the muscles and joints is excruciating. I just wonder when the match will be over.
Maybe when a bone breaks, or two.
I wonder what Carpenter is thinking at this point in the match.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head-to-head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
Good thing we don't have a taunting rule here in the WWE.
No, not at all.
Yeah, she would have gotten a 15-yarder there. Ooh, the head just bounced there.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Hey, what a move!
Oh, going to the top, high risk.
Incoming!
We're looking at complete domination here. Going for the cover. And she kicks out.
Man, she's not just beautiful, she's tough too.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
Look at the attack here.
Oh man, talk about a direct hit. Oh wait, nice reversal.
That's any indication she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here. She's putting the entire Divas roster on. Oh, nice counter. I have a feeling we're gonna see several more demonstrations like that before the night's over.
Makes the cut, and the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
Incoming high-risk maneuver.
Ooh, face first. Not this.
The competition in the Divas division right now is the hottest.
On the swing. OMG, this is awesome.
Can she do it?
This may be it.
And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did.
I don't recall the last time I've seen these Divas look more focused than they do here tonight.
Bam! And that shot was dialed in. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that.
And she's back in the ring now.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing. Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, that's one way to make your lunch come back up. Lights out. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance. Whoa, don't get up.
Oh my, enough with that sledgehammer.
Whoa, I think that one made the entire building shake. Just think of what that was
going for the cover. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. What an amazing display of resiliency. Uh-oh, big move coming.
Hang on.
Yet another one for the highlight reel.
There's the finishing move. Don't know if you have anything left after that.
The shoulders are down.
Two. And a kick out.
The kick out's all that saved him. This match goes on. Oh, you're not going to beat her that easily.
Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. Look at this, Cole.
and she kicks out.
Man, she's not just beautiful, she's tough too. She's on an absolute tear right now. Look at this, could it be?
Carpenter got it.
Well, that should give Carpenter the win here, Cole.
Ferocious. It's like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
Yeah.
Brutal. Smakes the cover.
One, two.
And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did. Oh, she's showing a lot of character by kicking out of that one.
Can she do it here?
This may be it.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
It looks like there's some more fight left in this diva.
Oh, she does it again. I'm not sure I can watch this.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Paying extra attention to the neck now.
Well, we're on the move here. This match has taken so much out of her. Whoa! Don't get up. I'm not sure I can watch this. And we see it one more time.
This should do it right there.
I think this is it.
Two, three.
What a victory. What a match. I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight. Threw everything they had at each other in this match. Oh, there were some unbelievable highlights. Watch this. Oh boy, that was a spectacular performance.
Here's your winner, Big Papa Pump, Anthony.
Could have gone either way there for a while.
You know, I have a feeling we're going to be talking about this diva for a long time to come.
And thank you, everybody, for tuning in for this incredible diva match.